It's a terrible heartbreak when a pet dies. My dear old Molly passed away over a year ago. But by some strange coincidence, a few days ago I met a woman about to move into a new home. No pets were allowed and she didn't know anyone who could take her little dog. So now here's Marcus on his fourth day with us. We became instant friends. For the first time since his arrival, I left him on his own for a couple of hours. It was a celebratory dinner. I had a vodka martini, three generous glasses of wine and a double Bailey's. He greeted me enthusiastically when I got back. Then I felt like strumming on the piano. Marcus had done his business. He'd been fed. I checked his water bowl. He didn't need anything. He just wanted to show some love. I was feeling very happy myself, but I found his happy doggy antics absolutely hilarious.
Me or he likes the piano. It's one or the other.
Glad you're back.
He's glad I'm back, yes.
I'll sit down and you can like me.
Thank you. Oh, it's gorgeous, gorgeous dog. Yeah.